And so in a sense, we're really all messengers of this exhortation.
Every one of us is supposed to be a herald, is supposed to be an agent, an ambassador of the love of God. And, you know, an ambassador brings a piece of the land that he represents into the land where he's sent. We're supposed to be ambassadors of that love of God. We're supposed to bring the love of God into whatever part of the world, whatever part of the day, whatever part of our experience we find ourselves. Sometimes with our family, sometimes with our co-workers, sometimes in the midst of whatever challenges we face. If we're true ambassadors of the kingdom, if we're true ambassadors of God's love, that love shines through us, and others become aware of it. What a beautiful, beautiful challenge. No wonder this apostolic exhortation took several years to come to be, but the coming to be of it reflects this huge consensus around the church that this is what we're all about. This is what counts. God's love, the joy of that love, our obligation to experience it, and then the challenge that we be willing to share it. Thank you.
Thank you, Your Eminence, for such a clear framework for helping us to be able to take it up now and read and pray with it.
Well, it's been a pleasure to be with you. Thank you so very much. God bless you.